Good afternoon, everyone. LB back again with my second attack in war number 14 here. And this is the number 8 base for the Terrans. And this is a very tight war. We're neck and neck here. We both have, alliances have, I think, 33 attacks in. And we're up a couple of stars, I think, 90 to 88. So hopefully we can expand that lead a little bit, but we need to get some good attacks. And this is a tricky base too for me. Looking at it, there are three mortars each covering each other in the box with the town center, and also the fort is in there. And I have two walls to get through to get to the town center. So this is definitely no pushover base. I think it's going to be an extremely difficult attack, and you know, hoping for the best here. I think that the way to come into this base, which has Colosseum, Versailles, and Acropolis, is to come in from the south and take out the Acropolis early, come in through the walls in the south, take the fort out, and then get to the town center if everything goes well, and try to use my sabotages to keep the mortars and the forts quiet while I get in there and get the attack off. So that's the idea. And I need to get a couple of generals. Same setup, basically. But I was able to, Nasir was kind enough to donate a tank, which I like. Tanks are really good. Not only because, you know, the high hit points of a French tank, which is nice, but also they do a significantly higher amount of damage and from range, which is nice because that that range feature really helps to get some defenses taken down. Anyway, let's go find a general. And Paris was also kind enough to give me some British shooters, which the British shooters are really good with the extra range. So the only two generals I have available, I have Napoleon going to level 11, are Alexander and Cleopatra, and that is what we'll use. Joan and Nobunaga used in my first attack yesterday, and they both took some heavy damage, so they're recuperating. All right, there you have it. Let's see how that goes. All right, that may not have been a very good rally. We'll see. The idea is to go around the outside clockwise, and that just might work. Lost my plane already on a bad bombing run. Oh well. Still, the axis of attack looks pretty decent. Pretty happy with that. Use my last freeze on that last mortar. I would certainly like to get the troops outside here. Not a whole lot of time left and a lot of defenses to take down. It's a bit concerning. Still, I've got the 4-star, so at least there's that. And it's a race against the clock. 18 seconds left. 13 seconds, and they had to waste time killing a freaking infantryman. I can't do another rally. I'm in real trouble. I'm going to lose to a freaking... Oh, that's too bad. Oh, well. 98% because of an oil... Well, what a jip. Yeah. All right, well, that's life, right? Still a good attack, 98%, can't complain. That was another tough base, and if only I didn't lose my plane so early on that bad bombing run, that was a 5-star. So sorry, guys, that I didn't pick up the 5th star, but 4 is not bad, right? So thanks for watching.